last night was amazing. We the Kingdom, Chris Tomlin, and that dance contest. Okay, personally, I think I should have won, but it was awesome. You know, here on the K-Love Cruise, we have a lot of fun. The concerts are amazing, the food is great, the friendship, the fellowship, but you know, it's about something more. It's about eternity and changed lives. Let's check in with Pastor Bill as he takes us to the baptisms.
Hi friends, Pastor Bill here. What you're about to experience is an inward transformation that the world, they want to tell the world about their love for Jesus Christ. Baptism doesn't save us, it's simply telling the world that they are a believer in Jesus Christ. You're in for an amazing time of worship. We gather together as a community of faith just to encourage one another, to stand by one another, and to help one another grow in Christ-likeness. You're in for a real treat right here in this time of worship.
We are having such an awesome time on our first K-Love cruise. We've been married 32 years and we love the Lord, but this is the first opportunity that we can publicly express through baptism our commitment to the Lord, our putting our trust in Him, and giving our life to Him. We have so many cherished memories for today. For this cruise, and I think we're going to be lifelong K-Love cruisers. Your forgiveness, it's like sweet, sweet honey on my lips. Yeah, yeah. It's like the sound of a symphony in my head. Yes, it is. It's like holy water on my skin.
I'm Gene Krasilek with Premier Arts Collective, here in Nassau today with 100 volunteers and missionaries off of the K-Love cruise. We have served the elderly, we have served the homeless, and we have served orphans by doing a variety of things across this island, and we have just been so blessed, and we are so grateful to be able to serve the way we did today in Nassau.
Hello, my name is Randy Shepherd. This is my ministry partner and teammate, Jamie Johnson. We're co-founders of Crossfire Ministries. The Lord blessed yesterday. We were able to go and do 3 public school assemblies. There were 530 public professions of faith. Thanks for Wilton Johnson on the island, the police chaplain.
Lots of seeds were planted, and if you want to find out about Crossfire, go to crossfireministry.com. God bless you.
As we come to a close on K-Love 2024, I want you to know how blessed that I have been. It's been an awesome time getting to know you and spend time with you. On behalf of Premier, my production team, K-Love, and everyone involved in making this happen, thank you. It's been awesome. We're family now, so next year is going to be a family reunion. I will see you in 2025. Your forgiveness.
I'm eating my way through the sea. I'm Reading my way through the cruise ship, all of my K-Love Cruise family.
I know what you're thinking. Oh, Matthew, please tell us there's more. And you are in luck because in my cabin, once I got my key to work, I wrote these words down. A lot of people say, well, what makes a K-Love Cruise different than any other cruise, Matthew? Well, I'm glad you asked. Here's a few things I've noticed. The casinos are empty. Nobody's drinking Budweiser. The only alcohol consumed is the hand sanitizer.